Rabbits produce two types of normal stools. One is the faecal pellets on the right, and one is caecotrops on the left. Caecotrops looks more like grape clusters. They are softer and will be re-eaten by the rabbits to obtain the essential nutrients. Both are normal stools and not diarrhea, especially caecotrops. However, there's another type of stool which is very loose, runny stools.
Yeah, you bought certified for the 2 to 10 kg one.
That will be abnormal.
Is it? So you're bad? Certified. Yeah. Certified. Yeah.